Morning all, welcome to the channel Study Hacks. In this video, we will discuss what happens when we use diesel in petrol engine. So let us start. Discussing what happens when we use diesel in petrol engine, we will discuss some basic terms. The basic terms are flash point and auto ignition temperature. Flash point. It is at minimum temperature at which its vapor ignite if given an ignition source. Auto ignition temperature. Temperature at which the material self ignites without any obvious sources of ignition such as spark or flame. So flash point of petrol is minus 43 degree centigrade and of diesel is 50 to 60 degree centigrade. So when the petrol is at minus 43 degree centigrade and you will bring an ignition source near it, so petrol will ignite. But for diesel, this flash point value is quite large. So when diesel is at 50 to 60 degree centigrade, then it will only ignite if you will bring ignition source close to it. And below temperature of 50 to 60 degree centigrade, it will not get ignited. And auto ignition temperature of petrol is 280 degree centigrade and of diesel is 210 degree centigrade. It means when petrol temperature increases up to 280 degree centigrade, then only it will get self ignited without any external source. And for diesel, this temperature is less, so diesel will self ignite at 210 degree centigrade. And third thing is, petrol is more volatile than diesel, as its flash point is also less, so it is also more volatile. Now we will discuss how basically a petrol engine works. So as you all know that these are the four cycles of how a petrol engine works. First, it is the intake stroke. In this stroke, air fuel mixture comes from the carburetor and the engine inputs the air fuel mixture. Second stroke is the compression stroke, in which air fuel mixture gets compressed. The third cycle is the power cycle. In this, the spark plug ignites the air fuel mixture and it produces the power stroke. The fourth is the exhaust, in which the exhaust gases gets out of the engine. So now we all know, we have the basic idea of how petrol engine works and the idea of some basic terms. So now we will discuss what happens when we use diesel in petrol engine. When we will use diesel in petrol engine, the engine will not work because the flash point of diesel is 50 degree centigrade, which is very high as compared to that of petrol, which is minus 43 degree centigrade, as we have discussed. So the vapors of diesel will not be formed as its flash point is very large. And ambient normal temperature is 28-29 degree centigrade. So at ambient temperature, the vapor of diesels will not get formed. So the air fuel mixture that is coming from the carburetor will not get ignited when the spark is created. So when the air fuel mixture in this air and diesel will get enter in petrol engine for a question. So it will not get ignited when the spark is created by the spark plugs. So here power stroke will not take place. So no combustion will take place and the engine will not work. So what parts are basically affected when we will input diesel in petrol engine? So parts that are affected is fuel filters and spark plugs. Fuel filters, as you all know that diesel is highly viscous fluid. So the design of the fuel filters of a petrol engine is based on less viscous fluid. So when we will put diesel, it will jam the filters. And spark plug, as spark plugs generate spark, but it is not able to cause the combustion of the mixture, so spark plugs will also get affected. For more such videos, please like and subscribe Study Hacks channel on YouTube. Thank you.